aids, E. collars.
That's...
What you have to understand is this, and take the remote off your neck completely, hand that over to me. So training aids, we just want people to understand training aids are used to train a dog so it can become more compliant. So we're going to work on high drive, where this dog potentially could go and bite somebody, but we still have to use verbal recall. So let's look at the neck. There is no e-collar, nothing on the neck, okay?
Let's
send him. See how dangerous that is? Yeah. See how dangerous that is? We had to train the recall. Call him back. Put him in a platz. Training aids.